Now breaking news that the Target 12 investigators first brought you on Eyewitness News Live at 5. 32-year-old Providence firefighter Jason August charged with indecent solicitation of a child and giving pornography to a minor.
State police arrested the 10-year veteran this morning. August is also a house director for a URI fraternity and, according to state police, had coached youth basketball. He's now suspended without pay and is scheduled to appear in court in October.